Good afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I'm coming to you from downstairs near the Christmas tree. I have two of my oldest children under a coffee table, and hopefully they're very quiet and you don't hear anything else. And I'm gonna go through a very small Home Depot haul. I went to Home Depot to get the last minute items that I needed for Christmas outdoor items, and also for the tree, last touch-ups for the tree. So let's get right into it. This is going to be dedicated to my sister for the simple fact that she did the angle of the camera shots with the lighting and making sure I was able to present the tree properly and sit right in the center of the camera. Please don't touch the table. And let's get right into it. Maybe four or five items for you guys. So it's really short, but I wanted to show you the items that I had picked up. I picked up a brand new topper this year for Christmas. The one that we had picked up last year, which was a snowflake version of this, but that topper was extremely heavy and it would actually cause the tree to lean. So we went and got a star this time. And it is lovely. It is in gold. And it's 16 lights. And it's lovely. I was happy to pick this up. This was $24. Instead of having a skirt this year, we decided to do a snow fluff. Home Depot had it set up with your tree displays to have the snow on the bottom, and I was inspired to do that instead of having a skirt. I do have a variety of skirts now, since we obviously do a lot of themed trees throughout the year, and this will be the first time we'll actually be doing the snow on the bottom, so I'm really excited about it. The third item will be one of the outdoor extension cords, because the kids and I have a Christmas decor set up outside. They do have one of those air blimps, snowmans, and we also are doing something where we're not doing Christmas lights this year. We'll be doing the projector. I had one last year already, so I went and picked up a second one for the other side of the house, which it's an LDE light show projection, which just promotes these beautiful colors towards the house. So there's no need to put Christmas lights anymore, and it looks amazing. It, last year was the first time that I've used it, and it was quite exciting because it moved and it just created such a war of art design on the wall of the front of the house, and I just believed it was lovely. So hopefully in the month of December I'll be able to show you the results of what I've accomplished for the outdoor design for Christmas. And that would be my very small Home Depot haul. I would like to thank you guys for your support and your love, and I appreciate everything you've done for me, and I want you guys to have a wonderful and blessed holiday. Enjoy the day. Bye.